Good morning, student. Today we will discuss about the another concept that is called as the realization of basic gates using universal or derived gates. Already we have discussed the NAND as well as the NOR functionality using the trainer kit, how to do that. Then here we will discuss what is the reason why it is called as NAND and NOR as universal gate. Because by using these gates, we can derive or implement the functionality of the basic gates like AND, OR as well as the NOR. Therefore, it is called as universal gates. Before discussing the derivation of an basic gates using the universal gates, let me discuss two laws used in order to implement this particular derivation. So, those two laws are defined by De Morgan's. Therefore, the first law of the De Morgan says that if you do the complement of the product, say AB bar, then it produces A bar, and here implicitly we are using the dot or the product operation. This product will become the sum. Therefore, this expression will become A bar plus B bar. Once again, if I do the complement to this particular expression, then that expression will becomes A bar plus B bar to the whole bar. Then, because of the double complementation, this A double bar, this variable becomes A double bar. This sum will becomes the product. Then this B will become B double bar. As we know, if you do the double complementation for any variable, you will get the regular variable form of the variable. Therefore, A double complement will gives A, and B double complement will becomes B. Therefore, you will get AB. Okay. The second De Morgan's law says that if you do the complementation to the sum of the two variables, that is A plus B whole bar, then it results in A bar, and this plus will become dot, then this B will become B bar. If I do the complementation to A bar dot B bar, this is represented like this, A double bar dot B bar double bar, then this will become, this dot will convert it to plus here. As already I have told, A double bar will becomes A, and this plus will remain same, and B double. Therefore, you will get A plus B. This is the two De Morgan's laws what we are using while making the circuits. Okay. Now, we will discuss the first case, how to implement the AND gate using NAND gate. We have discussed the logic symbol what I am using to represent the NAND gate as. This is the logic symbol what we are using to represent the NAND gate. The NAND stands for NOT AND. Therefore, the truth table always is the reverse of the truth table of an AND gate. Okay. Therefore, as we know, the truth table of the AND gate is, if you have two input, then at the maximum we can have four different combinations of input like 00, 01, 10 and 11. In case of an AND gate, whenever you are providing high input to, if both the inputs are high, then it produces the high as an output. In rest of the cases, it produces zero or low as the output. Therefore, we will discuss how to obtain an AND using NAND. Okay. Already we have discussed the pin configuration of an NAND gate IC, that is 7400 IC. In the 7400 IC, the first and second pin are acting as an one input, and third is acting as an output. Then regarding or we are considering the external input B. Then in the third input output or in the third pin, we are getting the intermediate result as AB bar. Since it is an AB bar, as I already discussed, AB bar is nothing but it is equal to A bar plus B bar. Therefore, my ultimate goal is to obtain the AB. Therefore, if I do A bar plus B bar to the whole bar, you will guess A double bar dot B double bar, that is equal to AB as per the De Morgan's law. Okay. Therefore, we are getting as the final output, we are getting AB or the product as a result. Therefore, this particular circuit represents the AND implementation using NAND. The same thing we will try to derive by using NOR instead of a NAND. Okay. The final goal to get the expression as AB for AND gate, in order to obtain that result, what we should do in NOR gate is, first we have to obtain the complemented form of the external input, that is A bar as well as B bar. In order to obtain the complemented form of both the inputs, first I need to interconnect second and third pin of the IC, that is 7402 is the IC number for the NOR gate. Here in the 7402, second and third pin are acting as an input. Therefore, we should interconnect second as well as the third pin. Either from second or from third pin, you should connect it to the external input. That is the first input, that is A. In a similar manner, you should interconnect fifth as well as the sixth pin of the IC in order to get the next external input, that is B. Now, in the first pin, we are getting A bar. In the fourth pin, we are getting B bar, the complemented form of the external input A as well as B. Then, now once again I am given the A bar as well as B bar as an input to the next combinations of input output in NOR gate. Therefore, I am connecting from the first pin, I am connecting to the 8th pin. From the 4th pin, I am connecting to the 9th pin. Then in the 10th pin of the IC, I am getting A bar plus B bar to the whole bar, because it is a NOT OR. NOR stands for NOT OR. Then once again apply the De Morgan's here. We are getting A double bar. This plus will becomes dot. Therefore, A double bar dot B double bar. That will guess AB. This is how, or this is the way how you should derive the AND gate using NOR gate. I hope you have understood how to derive the AND gate using NAND as well as NOR.